Alright, hive infection number 4. Kind of got in a little trouble the other day because opened this one up and it was all balled up underneath the quilt there. I do need to do something with that quilt. Refill this. Looks like they may be coming with me when I do it. Alright. Looks like these are being really buttholes. I may have to hold off on this one. They're being really bitchy. First time being stung so far. I can see comb. Talk about a cross comb. Yeah, these being real hateful. I can see, I'm just going to have to just feed these and go on. We are not going to be happy campers. I will come back to this hive. I promise. can shut this down without killing them. May not be able to. Now they did not like that, but you got them out of the way. Alright, well, that's that for now. I'll, one sting, four hives. This one's the bitchy one today. I have to use smoke, I think. May do this later on. Anyway, they're fed. That one's fed, that one's fed. The other one, I'm sure they need some feed too. But I'm going to go ahead and do that after I cut it off. I'm not going to film that. Anyway, this is working good. I can see that the combs are crossed between the frames. So when I come back in there and actually do my inspection and get my smoke on them, I'm going to have to cut those to separate them. And we'll see how that goes. I'll probably video that. All right. The professional amateur beekeepers of Central Louisiana are signing off.